challenge?
On the assault weapons ban.
Why did you say there should not be blanket rules for gun control in 2008?